Good morning, everyone. Jaron from the Fishing Mafia down at Melton Reservoir with Rob and Matt from the Mafia Crew. We're somewhere different today, so we'll see how we go. Maybe a cod, maybe a reddy. What are you on? Oh. What was it?
A little ready.
Yep. Oh, you got him.
Hooked in the belly.
Nice. Where there's little ones, there's big ones.
Yep.
Oh, there's a bite straight away. I can't afford to lose line. Night I was finishing editing our video, yeah. When you didn't see it, but we were tapping Steve's rod for a good hour.
Oh yeah. I saw the last time.
You get a bite, Steve? Yeah, I don't know what it was. Small. I had this little bite when I was pulling in. There must be a seaweed or something there. Catch of the day!
That's smaller than mine.
What do you say? I've got a smaller dingaling than you. No need to get personal.
What you talking about, Will?
I'm going to put a float on. See what happens.
Bit better, Rob.
Yeah.
On the float.
Still adding 20, just over 20, but.
I've cracked the code.
Yeah, biggest one yet.
Fishing at its best. They're only small, but
worm through the eye, the poor bugger.
Let's see if this works.
Hug it.
End up disastrous. Got it. On the different angle.
That's happened to me with Grim. I've had like hardly any worms and I left this dry stinking thing up there and it took it. Yeah. Long time between drinks.
It has been.
Oh.
Swallowed it pretty well.
No. Well, that ends a great day down here at Melton Reservoir. Caught over 10 redfin between us. Only littlies, but it was good fun. If you like this video, please subscribe, leave a like and a comment, and we'll see you in the next one.